Viewpoint and then coral.
There's also coral.
And pearl farm, we swim out there too.
I think we can just go everywhere, right?
Should we go around or?
Yeah, let's take a walk around.
Are you serious?
Hey! What's the point of walking here?
This is a one-time and a lifetime experience.
We are alive now, alive!
What? What the fuck?
You don't like this?
What an adventure!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
You have to climb all the way down and go in like... Hey Marissa, just here, there's not a lot of people, okay? So maybe, with the rocks, the sharks, okay? If you see a shark, don't panic, okay? Go! Behind you! See you later!
No, don't see you later, see you over there!
This would be really bad if I would fall in there now because I have a drone in my backpack, a camera. That would suck. The girls decided to swim, we decided to climb.
One hour later.
Man, this is shit!
Man, my spray, the mother, they're everywhere! They're killing me! Man,
the red ends!
Fuck! Fuck you, man!
Why are you bleeding, actually?
Man, look, the wall is full of them!
2 hours later.
We have been climbing now for 2 hours. Didn't see any people, nothing. There's nothing. The only thing I see is a dead crab right there. And this is gonna be me soon. I haven't seen the girls for 2 hours. They tried to swim. I hope they didn't drown. Now it starts to be not fun anymore.
A few moments later.
Yes!
Did you see that? Now you're moving butterflies.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Hey! That's the girls!
Like no, little rats, they attack us.
Hey, the big red ants attack us.
It was the biggest spider over there ever.
No way.
Like this.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, the next day.
Since yesterday was a completely fail with our snorkel trip and finding a nice beach. I mean, we found a nice beach, but then the locals said that in that spot we are right now is not so good to snorkel, so we should go to the other side of the island to find more clear water, and it's good to snorkel there. And then somehow we were climbing 3 hours on rocks and didn't find a spot, and got saved by the boat from the girls. So today we said we're gonna go to a spot where we know it's good to snorkel and we know there's a nice beach. And this one is actually one of my most favorite beaches here in Phuket, which is called the Banana Beach. And this is gonna be sick today. Can you hear the sound, the whistle? What is that? I don't know what it is. What's already really special on that beach is that you actually can't find it that easy. Like, you have to walk down a track like this to go to the beach, but once you're there, it's so nice. White sand, crystal clear water, and not that many people. I haven't been here this year, but last year there was not many people, and you could take out the boat to snorkel to an island, and there were so many fishes. It was insane, it was so nice. So let's see if it's still like this year. But it should be good. Whoppa, whoppa. This is it, Banana Beach. leg.
When you fall in with the boat, you not fall in any fin and mast. You go with the boat or island. Many fish, many coral.
How much to rent?
Fall in fin 100 baht.
We wanna see sharks.
Bullshit.
No, no bullshit.
Not island,
Hey doggy.
Hey doggy.
What's up? What's the name of the dog?
Doom.
Doom, you wanna come snorkel?
Hey, let's
no.
Here.
No. Okay. We go without you. Hey, microphone, camera. Smells good.
Are you ready, Dominik?
Yeah.
You're excited?
Are you ready?
I'm excited.
Wait.
Man, your bag is in the water.
Oh shit. Is it still in the water? Oh, thank you. Was it in the water a lot? Shit! Uh-oh. Yeah.
Did you take a picture when he had the bread in his hand?
Yeah.
Oh, that was sick.
There were so many fishes. That was good. Thank you. And you fail. Got everything? We got everything?
Yeah.
This time I'm not gonna drop my backpack in the water. Yep. Thank you! Bye! So, Banana Beach, very recommended for snorkeling. But now, whoa! We go to a beach. We went there yesterday, it was almost empty. And this is actually one of my most favorite beach to chill here in Phuket. Nice and no people. If you guys are ever in Phuket, you should go and check out these two beaches, Banana Beach and yeah, I don't know the name of this beach. I'm gonna put the name of this beach down in the description. So we're gonna chill here a bit more and I see you guys on Sunday.